Duke Energy will be testing its outdoor warning sirens tomorrow afternoon at the Robinson Nuclear Plant near Hartsville. All 59 sirens within 10 miles of that plant will sound off between 3 and 5 p.m.